The Jacksonville Jaguars have made a host of moves this offseason to shake up their wide receiver depth chart. On Tuesday, the other shoe dropped for one of their veterans. The team is releasing Allen Hurns midway through a four-year contract extension signed in 2016. Hurns could be an interesting player to kick the tires on for some competition. He is listed at 6'3", but measured at a shade over 6'1" back in 2014. He very well might have gained an inch or two, but either way, he would still bring solid size to the 49ers. Kendrick Bourne, at 6'1", is currently the 49ers' tallest receiver. Height doesn't guarantee production, but the 49ers could use another big body. The Jaguars first signed Hurns as an undrafted free agent in 2014. He had touchdowns on his first two NFL catches, and looked like a serious playmaker his first two seasons. He had 51 receptions for 677 yards and 6 touchdowns as a rookie, and followed that up with 64 receptions for 1,031 yards and 10 touchdowns in 2015. After the 2015 season, he signed a four-year, $40 million contract extension through 2020. After playing all but one game his first two seasons, he missed 11 games combined over the next seasons. He had 35 receptions for 477 yards and 3 touchdowns in 2016, and then 39 receptions for 484 yards and 2 touchdowns this past season. He was due to have $4 million in full guarantees activate this offseason, and so the Jaguars decided to make their move. A strong market is expected for Hurns, according to Adam Schefter. The 49ers have solid options heading into the season, but Hurns could be an intriguing piece for competition's sake. My guess is he goes somewhere he has a more clearly defined opportunity, but it wouldn't hurt to make a call.